Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I literally just woke up, so if this video is not good, oh well, I'm still posting it. But I got all these new clothes, and I'm going to do a try-on haul. So, let's go.
This is the first top. It's this material. I want to wear a different bra with it because he wears a bra with it. So I'm doing tops first. And they're all gonna be kind of good shorts. But this is the first top. I actually like this. The only thing I don't like about it is that it squeezes my arm. But I can deal with that. Next. Then I got this shirt. This is the cropped This is a cropped V-neck. And I would have to wear a undershirt under it. Then I've got this t-shirt that says treat her right. Then I have this flannel. It's a cute flannel. And the pockets. But it's a cute flannel. And I would have to wear an undershirt with this. You could wear a button like this. But I would right now keep it buttoned because I don't have a shirt underneath. Then I got this shirt. It's like orange and pink. And I wear all my shirts like this. My mom does not like me doing that. So I do this, then she can't see my shorts, so she makes me do this. But, yeah. Then I have this soft Brooklyn's shirt. And it's not cropped, but it's not too long. It'll be paired with this new skirt that I got. I'll try this on when I get to the bottoms. But this is a turtleneck, and I like how those things are back here. And yeah, it's cropped. So yeah, I like it. I bought it. So I can't tell this one because it's see-through, but that's what that is. Here's this cropped brown shirt. It's just plain brown. I got this Pacific Northwest crop sweatshirt. And I got this, I have the wolf like that. I got this sweater. This one cropped. But yeah. This is this jean jacket. I had a button like this one so it didn't show everything. But I would wear an undershirt with it. Or like just a shirt under it. So I can unbutton it and just have it. Just, y'all know. This is the last thing, but it's way too hot to put on. This is gonna be my first day of school outfit because I'm comfortable in the skirt. I'm just Don't know if I'm gonna be able to keep it down like this all day. Sit down and stand up. It's like that. So I'm gonna pull it down. Look, this is the skirt. I'll wear all my bottoms up to here. So this is the skirt. It's just a leggings suit. Then we have these jeans. It's just rips. Yeah, I love jeans. Next. Then we have these jeans. They are flared out at the bottom. And yeah, I like them. I love these. Jeans. You have rips. It's not as tight as I would like, but it's fun. These are 1, 2, 3. This is 5 buttons flared out. No rips. I actually really like these. So, this is cute. I would wear this to school. Just like this too. This is cute. Outfit idea. Okay, that's it for today's video. Make sure you like and subscribe and turn on post notifications for all my new videos, and I'm sweating. All those jeans are like not it in my heart room. Make sure you like and subscribe. Turn on those post notifications for all my newest videos. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye.